Good evening and welcome to 10 News. First tonight, hundreds of families are facing a heartbreaking Australia Day after trucking company Wettenhalls went into administration. More than 450 jobs could be lost nationwide, with employees fearing they won't receive what's owed to them. Rory McLaren reports on yet another body blow to local industry.
A bitter blow for Wettenhalls workers now facing an uncertain future.
We were at work yesterday and everything looked fine, you know, and we just come today and there's no work. What's going to happen, we don't know.
Employees arrived at the Melbourne depot this morning to discover the trucking and logistics company's express freight division stopped trading last night. Today, the union confirmed the rest of the company has also been put into administration. The prospects of 450 employees and their families now looking grim.
I got bills to pay, we got mortgage to pay, we got expenses, we have commitments. So I have to think, what am I going to do next week?
Once they don't pay your super, that's the first sign of a company going broke. And that's why all workers should really check the super fund on a monthly basis.
A team of receivers called in to see what can be done to salvage the company, which has depots in Adelaide, Brisbane and Sydney, as well as the Melbourne head office. It's hoped the business will continue until a buyer can be found. But unions are concerned workers will be left out of pocket by the collapse, as no guarantees have been given about entitlement payments.
We just want to ensure that the company has the best opportunity to actually sell, so there is work for our members ongoing.
An increase in costs and lower earnings is being blamed for the company's demise. Rory McLaren, 10 News.